Got it. Barracks 2, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead.
Okay. Hello.
Av is SL. Yeah, I'm loading these up. Yeah.
Alright. Crap, fire smoke grenade.
I loaded the ammo crates onto the half track. Well, there's one. Wait, there's one that's unloaded over here. Oh, there's nothing in it. Oh, you gotta ace interact with it? There we go. You just gonna. I don't. No, it's the half track, because the boxes were loaded, or the boxes were sitting right next to it, and I loaded them all into it. And honestly, I'd rather take this thing around and the other one. Yep. You want me driving it around? Okay. Sounds good. Wait, you have a radio? You don't have a radio backpack, do you? Oh. Yeah. I don't know. It doesn't let me control it myself. Wow. Really? Here, put it down for a second. Let me see. Are you going to be on the gun? Okay, so you can kind of direct me anyway. You might have to look at the map a bit too. Oh, there's an AI driver in here? Oh, okay, tank. I was like, damn. Like, you can't see anything? Okay, I might have to turn this thing up anyway, because I can't see shit. Just not realizing. Oh, yeah, you can't point downwards. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Why the hell can't you close that thing while in there? Oh, well. There's still glass in it, at least. Hopefully, what now? Oh, that's pretty cool. Hopefully, we won't need to screw around too much with this. We'll be in the back. Or at least I won't have to hop out and put the front down. Yeah. I'm not too worried about that. I'm just worried about this damn, like, windshield thing I have to mess with. The fact that you had to get out. Oh, yeah. It's like, oh, look, they're starting to fire on me. Let me hop out of the vehicle and close the shield. Never. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Traffic jam. Yeah, so long as we don't go into the city, you shouldn't be too bad. The city really tanks your frames. Like, even I was having trouble with it. Yeah, I never tested an infantry, but I was flying around in it, checking this map out, and, like, my frames tanked from, like, 70 to 30. I don't have my frames thing on. Oh, crap, I tabbed. No. Okay. Yeah. God. British tanks. Can barely hear you over this thing. Haven't crashed into each other so far. Hey, you never know with the desync. Woohoo! Oh. Let's stay off. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Do you want me to head more northeast? Wow, this thing does not go fast at all. This is like max speed. What? Yeah. I need to adjust something. Okay. So basically where they're going up there? Okay, I think I can see that. Yeah, I kind of see it. But if you could kind of direct me, that'll be... Whee! Okay, you want me to hop out? Snake. Do I have binoculars? Yes, I do. supposed to follow? Stay in deployed. Zebra, is that what you're? Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Watch out. Alright, watch out. Back up. Backing up. I thought you had to get it close to reload. Are we just doing the spare crack? Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm grabbing it. I unloaded it. Where is it? Do I have to pick it up or is it just... Oh, here it is. Oh. Yeah, okay. Well, here, can you load this one in front there back on then? Yeah. Okay. This thing, yeah. Ah, crap. Really? Okay. There we go. There's another one across on the left, it said. I guess you guys are repaired. I don't know why there's an extra track here. Are you guys fully repaired? What the hell? Okay. Okay, it's not letting me, watch out, there's still a track there. It's not letting me, they're still saying that the track is red when I fixed it, and I can't find any place to put it on there. I fixed the left one, and it showed another one up there, but now that I... Light-R? Oh, fucking hell. It's not let... I don't... Yeah, no, it's still red. I couldn't find where the track was fucking up there. Okay, well. Alright, guys. I'm gonna come and try and fix this again. Don't fire. Yeah, it's not letting me fix you. Does it tell you what track is fucked up? Okay. Ah, there we go. I just had to move the damn thing. Alright, I'm working on it. Almost. Alright, are you good to go to repair it? Okay, pass it in front for real quick. Whoa. So you do have to take the track and place it on the same side that you're repairing on. Is it fixed up? Oh, well, I fixed the zip. I'll handle that. Oh, well, I don't have a radio. Shit. Yeah. Okay, so this hasn't been repaired yet, or should I work on the... Okay, yeah. No, I was just wondering. Alright. Where? Buckethead joined up with us. Are we picking them up? Alright, hop in. There we go. Alright. Where do I need to head? Okay. Let me know when to turn. Here he comes. What? Alright. There's no intercom in here. Oh. So it's not us. Yeah. Yeah, I was trying to stay kind of behind the tank. Going. Should I park it up here with them? Get behind the death ledge here. Okay, where do you want me to put it? Alright, can you watch back and make sure I'm not hitting anyone? Good. Oh, I see an enemy Vic over there. That's kind of why I wanted to get behind that hill. I cannot tell. Oh, I can't point. It is at 162. I think they might have stopped. Well, yeah, the guy might have gotten out of it. Yeah, I think they went behind the thing and they were getting up into the watchtower. We mounting back up. Okay. Oh yeah, it was just a car. Oh, they got some armor to 151. And it looks like they got a flat gun there. And artillery. What? I can't hear you over this noise. Oh god, okay, get in. We gotta move, otherwise the tank's gonna black blast us. Alright, do you want us to do anything? Is there anything that needs fixing? Alright. Take some... Oh, oh! Shit. You okay? Where'd he go? Where do you want me to back up? Jump out? Okay. Just ditch the vehicle? Okay. Oh my god, bolt action. No. British binoculars. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you. No idea what we're supposed to be doing. I think I can just pick off infantry if you see them or something. Yeah, because there's no scope. Oh. What the hell is that? Kind of sounded like it was off to our right, but I can't see anything. I don't think so, but keep an eye out. What's the berry? Okay. You can put your, have the bearing on your HUD, you know? Okay. Oh, do you have your bearing on your HUD? It go into the add-on options, I think. And, let's see. Configure add-ons, any of the settings ones, and then I think it's under DUI. Yeah, DUI, squad radar, no. No, it's DUI, squad radar, and then, yeah, I'm looking, not name tag. Under the radar one, and then say show cardinal points, I think. Really? Oh, that might be a different one. Okay, what tanks need to be? Shit. Okay. Yep. Everybody, hop in. Hop in. Okay. My audio's been weird. Ah. You guys need rearming? Alright. I was told to rearm you guys. You guys need fuel? Okay. You guys should be rearmed. Are you good to go? Do you guys need any repairs? Alright. Gonna back up here. Backing up. See, where are the other tanks? That's Tortoise Zebra, okay. Man, this thing is hard to get going. Yeah, I think we do. Just, yeah, just maintain defense. If anybody starts firing at you, you can fire back, but otherwise, yeah, we're just gonna go and load here. Wow, I'm surprised we haven't got an armada on all these rocks. You guys need to get rearmed? Alright, you need fuel? Okay. And you've been rearmed, you need any repairs? Alright, I'm heading out then. Yep. Where the hell am I going? That is not the right way. What? It's just a half track, it's slow. Oh, where's Obvious going? I don't know. Obvious! Where are you going? What now? I was trying to, I know, I was circling around. I was trying to go back to where everybody else was. Or command. Oh, well, Tortoise and Zebra. Okay, so command left. Yeah, I don't know why. They're just sitting there. Alright, well, I'll stay here until they move up. I don't want to expose ourselves. Okay. Should I leave the half track? I don't. Yeah, alright, alright. Let's take it in. You want to. Don't know why we're risking ourselves. But... Oh, no, he wants to run around with a revolver. I don't know why. Whatever. It's alright. He has a rifle, but. These rifles are kind of shit. I hate bolt actions. I don't know why the tanks aren't moving up with us, but... Bye-bye. Alright. Are we just kind of... What? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I know. I'm just wondering where we want it. Yeah. I hate it when we don't have binoculars. There's still a bunch of guys over on that rooftop. Is that near 10? Yeah, we don't have scopes enough, though. I think that's on the edge of town, though. I don't think that's a German HQ. I think that's just a row of buildings there. And there's a couple infantry up there. Kind of how World War II was. I hope they improved, because earlier the, like, fix screwed it up, and they were being sniping people from across the map. And they were doing it from way far away. What the hell's wrong with Tortoise? Yeah, but they haven't moved at all. That's okay. Oh yeah, the that channel. Are they trying to go through tank ra- Oh, they fit. Holy crap. Yeah. But they don't have enough momentum to break down the wall. Check the map. All right. That's not on this thing. It doesn't have intercoms. Well, and it's not a tank. I think the tanks have intercoms, but these things don't. They just have to, like, shout. Where do you want me to head into? Okay. I don't think I can knock that down. Not with how slow this thing goes. Alright, here it goes. Here it goes. Oh, we did it. This one? Just straight through? East. Okay. Oh, holy shit! I can't see anything. Are you guys okay? You guys alright? Okay. Watch out, I'm backing up. Okay. That's fine. Yeah. Rip everybody. Run over everyone. Yeah. We don't have a tank around here, so what is that sound? Okay. Oh, that, I thought Zebra was farther away. What, you want me to stay here? Okay. Oh, you don't have to. I was just getting here while you guys were off. Where are we heading? Okay. You can just smash through this wall. There we go. I don't think we can get through here. I think we gotta get out to the road. We're Nomad. It just shows up as him because we're on the. Alright, this isn't gonna work here. Okay, let's get out. Okay. You okay? You get armored? You okay? Okay. What's that druid doing? He just... Pray to the gods. So I think we're gonna need to back the half track up and get it on one of the roads. What? Oh, you DC'd? Looks like Ob DC'd. You okay? Oh, there we go. Steam check failed. Alright, and his radio's gone. Shit. Did he fall through? No. Okay, we're without radio. Let's go back here, get the half track. Yeah, here. Come here. Let's get this back on the road. If you wanna drive here, I'm gonna see if there's like a extra radio or something. Hey, hold up. Let me get out. Hold up, Bucket. Alright. Where'd you go? SL has, DC'd. Can I get a radio backpack? Or a radio somewhere? Okay. Is it in my backpack? Sorry. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I got the radio. Thank you. All right. Let's see here. You want me to close the outside hatch? All right. Oh, yeah. Whoa, ow. Hey, whoa, wait up. Yeah, no, yeah, ran me over. One sec. I gotta. This is Nomad. Banshee is taking over our SLDC. How about we go back to Sunray? Can you see them on the map? Okay, yeah, back up out here and then. Don't worry, this thing's fine. Alright, here, go through this little alley here. Turn to your right. There we go, that works. Alright, turn right. Alright, go down this street here. That is probably walled off. Yeah, I think it's walled off. I think the vehicle's fine. Is it showing up as bad? Yeah, but that unless it's telling you it's beat up, it's not really. Here, let's switch up. I'm gonna drive. Hop in the gunner seat here. I don't know how to get to Sunray right now. Alright, they're going that way. There we are. There they are. Hey, our SLDC, do you need us to anywhere? Alright. I have a radio now, so whatever. think we can fit this thing out there. Alright, I'm gonna back up so we don't get overpressured and just wait, I guess. You can open fire if you see anyone, any enemies. Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit, those are enemies. Get the bazooka guy. Get the bazooka guy right there. Okay. I'm gonna back this shit up. Turn it around. You got it? Okay, make sure there's not a bazooka guy. That guy's still up. You okay? Oh, that guy's still up over there. There we go. Oh shit. This is, oh. Yeah, it literally happened right around that corner. Go around the, here, you want me to get you another tank? You want me to get another tank here? Yeah, yeah, okay, stay away from it. Stay away! Watch her out! Boom. There you go! Bucket! Here, hop in. We're gonna move this. Alright, I'm gonna hop out and go up there. You can join me. I don't know if they're gonna... Oh, shit. Okay. We're in the line of fire. Are you guys good to go? Zebra? You guys okay? Alright, there we go. Alright, let's head it. Where'd Totals go? Shield Croak? I don't know what we're supposed to be doing here. I think they changed the name of Tortoise. Is Tortoise out of commission? Are they just sitting back there, or do they need something? We got a tank east. Watch out. Oof. Whoa, cook off. Aren't you Sunray? fixing that? Alright, hop in, we're gonna go in there. Alright. Is this Tortoise that needs our help? I can't pronounce that. Okay, let's see if we can get there without getting murdered. Alright, let's see. We can do this. Boom. Ow. What do you need repaired? Alright, I'm repairing the hull. Might as well give you everything. Hey, Bucket, can you repair their track? Or you can do the engine and I'll get the track if you want. I don't know. Alright, their hull's done. Okay. Yeah, unload a spare track. I don't know if they have one in there you can use, but if not... Alright, let's see here. Action. Preparing your hull. Alright, get in your engine. Nomad is working on Tortoise here and we'll be on the way in a sec. Did you get the tracks on there, Bucket? Okay. Wait, I'm doing one more. Wait up. Oh my god, watch out. Do not fire while we're nearby. Is it still there? Alright. I think so. Let me grab this. What are you looking at? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. Whatever. I'm not getting killed. Go ahead. Buckets, where are you? Okay, I gotta load this thing. Alright, are you alive? Okay, there you are. And I gotta run around here. This is Nomad, we're on the way to Zebra. Where the hell is Zebra? Okay, they're back there. Back up. There we go. Shit. Okay, copy. Yeah. Yep, we're running. Okay. Oh shit. Don't follow me, there's a tank blocking the way. Or you might be able to fit. Oh, yeah, there's a room. Yeah, this town is horrible. Is that? Okay, that's not another tank. Copy, you're good. Keep going down the road and then turn a little bit in. We're parked out here. Watch out, buckets, watch out. They can't see. Yeah, you're good. Keep coming up. Just bring it through the trees and right up next to our Vic. Oh, fuck. Hello. Dead? Actually, no, I'm not dead yet. Oh, crap. What is this guy doing, dodging back and forth? Fuck. Okay. Come on, get up. Get up. Okay, I'm gonna heal myself here. Banting. Alright, what did you guys need? Okay, well, I can help you with the repair, but I'll get the turret. Somebody can get on that MG if they want. Not you, Bucks. We need to fix this. But hey, tank crew guys, you can get on the MG. Oh, sorry. Did not realize that. All right. Do you need tracks? Do you need tracks on there too? Okay, well. I think you should be good to go then. Here, if you can come check it out for me. Let's see. Alright. Oh. Wait, those are the lights. Why are those keep showing up? No, those don't matter. Alright, do you want me to rearm you? I'm rearming. Do you need any fuel? Okay, and their tracks are okay? Alright, you should be good to go then. Yep. Alright, hop in. I don't know. Oh. Okay. Alright, hop in. Buildings. That's supposed to be a road. I guess it's not. Oh my god. Oh shit, we're taking fire. I think it's down the street there. Oh, yep. Is that a machine gunner or something? You want me to get closer? Oh shit. Okay, shit. Shit, man. All right. This is Nomad. I have one man down. CPR. Holy shit, CPR takes a while. This is Nomad. I have a man down. I'm trying to revive him. There we go. You okay? Heal yourself up here. I'm gonna keep going. This is Nomad. I'm back to two man. What do you need me to do? Copy. Yeah, we do. Let me unload it. I'm gonna unload it on this side. Unloading ammo. There it is. Yeah. Bucket, you wanna see a medic here while we're here? Well, a medic can, like, pack you. I can maybe give you some of mine. Some blood here. There should be blood in these things, isn't there? Oh, okay. Let the medic resupply them. Yeah, are you able to move that? You all back to normal? Those are all German stuff here. Oh right, reopening's off, so you should be okay then. Right? I think reopening's off, so you should be fine if you patch yourself up. I don't know. Check out Buckets. He got hit pretty bad. Gibbs, you're in charge. We ran into a machine gun emplacement back that-a-way. It ripped through us when we were coming down the main road. Yeah, I'm just letting you know, there was something back there that hit us. Alright, I might move this Vic so you guys can get to this. Alright, I'm moving the Vic. Stay out. Stay out of the way, guys. To the right. Backing up. Backing up. Please tell me I didn't run him over. Okay. Where'd Buckets? Do you want me to repair that? Where the hell are they at? think we're good to stay here for a bit with the tanks. Because I don't think the infantry will need to resupply anytime soon. Are they? Oh my god. Okay, get in. Get in. Oh, fuck. We're taking fire. I don't know. This is Nomad. We're being mortared and taking fire. We're going to move from our position. Alright, hop in. Where at? Is it behind us? Okay, that does not sound good. We have an armored car at 128 from our position. Looks like they got it. Copy. Or dismounts, watch out for him. Okay. Pop him back in. Okay, where at exactly? Is it south from Tortoise or whatever they're called now on the map? Oh shit, okay. I think we're being shot from behind. Shit. Are you okay? Bucket? Okay, I think we're being shot from behind. You might wanna... This is Nomad. We're taking shots from behind possible infantry. Fuck. Nomad has men down. We're moving out. No, I can't see anything. Alright, fuck. God damn it. Open hatches. No. Open hatches. Hop in. I'm gonna get us to a safe place and then I'll start. Nomad is a man down right now, trying to get him back up. We are not under fire anymore, but I'm getting him back up. Okay. This is Nomad. I'm gonna head over to you. I need a medical. My cohort has lost a large amount of blood. I meet a medic. You okay? Okay, no, he's not. I need a medic over here. You a medic? He needs a lot of blood. Oh. Oh. What the hell?